She receives a job offer from a friend with a lot of money, but not very nice. So she does not accept this job, but she is tempted to accept it because she needs money. Her mother is sick and they need money for treatment. She received her dismissal letter now. In this situation, she decides to do the job offer she received from her friend.